Check this out. Cobb County put some goats to work today. They did a little landscaping at the Sewell Mill Library and Cultural Center. The goats tackled weeds and overgrown plants outside right here in the library, which is on Lower Roswell Road.